Yep. Just about.
Got it though.
I got that as well.
Cammy!
It's like outtakes.
You've done an alley-oop. Twice.
It's on film.
It's on film. Show it to him. Do it again. Oh, no, that went in.
Did that go in?
No, it's so close.
I can't really tell if it goes in or not, but if it, but obviously when I put it on a screen, you'll be able to see.
On again! Tommy! You just missed it!
I got that one good.
Right, and show it to him.
Do it again.
I'd tell you. Deep lanes are
big. Right,
show you how to shoot free.
From red map.
I'll do the left again.
Oh, I'll do shots, a lot easier to shoot.
Come on then, Alan Iverson.
Is that a load?
No, it's a lot easier, like simple.
No, it's obviously a fish.
So it is. It's like a glass.
That's probably good actually, isn't it?
What?
You may need to change that one.
It is.
You have to hold it.
Yeah, right. When you're doing layup, the actual layup, you hold it, and then do two steps.
Right, so you don't
just have to... Just on the ground, right? If you're bouncing it, you're bouncing it behind it, and then whenever you, like, grab hold of it, you're going back, and then
you're going to
step. Right, so I'm just about to run with it, right here.
Two steps.
Like, two big steps.
Or one, two.
One, two, and shoot. But it helps if you, like, dribble before.
You have to dribble it as well, obviously, don't you? You need two steps.
Run with it for ages here.
Are you allowed to run
with it? Yeah, you can dribble it. And then it's as soon as you grab it, you've got two steps.
What? Are you allowed to run up before the line?
Oh, you didn't, yeah. I thought you meant
dribble it. So there is no line, you just do it. You just, the line's where you start.
Got fish, go for this. Go for this. You have this. You're not ready for this. Go on.
Ellen Iverson!
Come
here.
What?
Come on then,
I bet you can't.
Don't miss this.
5 euros.
Second shot.